It's easy to walk around the corridors of MIT and think that everyone walking past you is a genius.
My life has indeed been a failure.
They say, it's not good enough. We're not going to publish that.
And that kind of social pressure is huge.
If you're not failing all the time, you're aiming too low.
But I'm going to keep trying, again and again.
In your fear of failure, you'll miss the chance to live your own life to its fullest.